through the communication with the chief executive, and it has been peaceful working together with him.
This is a man that has the interest of workers at heart, the welfare of staff, the comfortability of staff.
Generally, Professor J.C. Ojekwayo has been very active, and we have a better working environment.
He's a man of his words. He is a studious person, somebody that lives up to his promise.
We got to also find a staff room where I'm a junior staff. One is the exam, not the promotion. Nero le joye mo demo ba park no ba ni ke wa ni department mo ba lo ba fun letter promotion o tutun wo mo a lo ba oga ni oro te so ori be o olu oma rin yin lowo olu oma ti yin leyin.
He started over 20 years ago, and today he's making progress, he's growing. I'll tell you someone that have a listing here. Say your 20 ballot, but they buy, we buy, but you will listen to one after the other.
Hey, Master
King. Hey, Doc. Don't you motivate me? Hey. Me achieve, come here. Hey. But you lost 6 months in this house. I achieve it.
Vous pouvez encore un peu consoler, moi, ma mini consoler, on va vous dire comme.
We are really happy with it. All the doctors and nurses, we are really happy with his administration. We are really praying that he will do more. He should live long to do more in Jesus' name.
He should continue to be who he is. He should not let people influence some of his decisions. He should always put God first, which I know he's doing, and I pray that God Almighty will continue to assist him.
We appreciate Professor Tegbayo. All members of staff in infectious disease unit are saying thank you. Professor Jesu Tegbayo, more to you, kudos to you, continue the good work, God will finish well with you.
Our CMD has been wonderful. As regards staff welfare, he has done us good, he has remembered us for good, we can see the environment.
Before you take 2 steps, Kushel, Kushel, Adi, God will not leave you. God will not leave you. I pray again, God will not leave you. And I pray at the end of your journey in this house, you will not miss that glorious in Jesus' mighty name.
I know alone, I know Nimoriba. I know ni won ni ede no do de yin ni oruko Jesu awon mo yin I know ni won oruko Jesu ibi gbogbo ton ba de de wo they won't lack mercy in Jesus name.
O te gba yo ma bolanta wo bola ba do jude asu won so bro e pe la yi la gba lo
e ba report re o
e ni dagba ya yo ba ni en ti o ba ga won lese re o tin ni te bi condition. Hey guys, and you're the team. Hey, Pelay, would you only be one genity only so? You left one fish in one, or she still left one. Everybody.
I just want to appreciate God in the life of our CMD. He's a father and he's a leader. There was a time I had an issue with him. So, by somebody, I am in my jam, I'm at the back. So for him to see my countenance, you know, it goes a long way. For a leader to see that you are, the way you, Mama, them, to my thing, sort of, you share your blue post. You know that thing? Well, I didn't fear me. So I was like, thank God for his life. So I really appreciate you for that, sir. And I pray that God will continue to be with you and your family.
After his own tenure of 2 terms or 4 years, UCH will not be the same again. At least we'll be able to compete with other teaching hospitals around the world.
When I was in trouble, number one person that stood by me
and say, look, I worry. Go, brother, down, mama, we don't want you. This is the man. In Kambashe, in Kandisha, let me, after God has sent me for me, I can say it anywhere.
The humility, the respect, is not said with him alone. They are there to run the family. Even the children, they are very respectful, very humble.
What can you see? What will be? Was it going to permanent? Honestly, they are bad salads, the bigger. They are the bigger. They are bad to our bike, only a little bit ago at the bigger. She said, oh, to my take it for you. I go. Hello, mami, mo ko pita mo ibande iya no ma si fun ni o bo a pujo o ti ni be bo ala si orun mo ni odun merin pelu ati ni ati awa merin ta wa bi aje maru ko si ojo kan ati baba ati iya ati awon omo ta address anybody as security won mo ruko everybody oruko na pe wa pe awon yan ma be lo pe ibi ti mo ti se bawo ni be mo ni awon ti mo ba ye se. Oni eyan Olorun ni won o yato si our ordinary person, but akanda Olorun ni awon.
He has been a kind hearted man. They have a listening here, and so far so good. Since he came into existence, he has been here. You know, he goes around the world, he's trying to put things in place, equipment, all that things needed. So he's been doing well.
We give thanks for the person that God has given us as the head of the hospital at this time. I really thank him that he is trying all he could to give chemical pathology in particular a facelifting and redeeming the image that many people will have just said, what are they doing there?
I want to say that I've already known Jesse before now to be a man of great achievement. His 365 days in office has been very good for this hospital. His human relationship is unequaled. His human relationship is unequaled. I've worked with CMDs before, okay? I've been a deputy CMAC to one particular CMD who also was very good. But Yese Otegbayo has demonstrated that he clearly towers above all. My prayer is that God will help him to continue this way and to even improve more during the remaining period he will be spending with us.
From the pharmaceutical language, I would describe it as a blessing to the pharmacy. One of the things that he has said when he was coming to work is that he wants to enhance staff welfare. Many of our staff have been promoted. What else can the leader want to say? It's a business. That's a compassionate leader. That's a leader who wants to, who wants good for his people.
Go go to Yato, you see. That's the main entrance. Wole oke endugbe lenu isi ji o yato wo dugo ti yato so ibi ni lati fo gari ni o yato ti endi yato ni lo ilu fe mi lo wa baba e gbe fun alagbara lo
oga mi professor tete Jesse Otegbayo, you really appreciate one go when I started working with Professor Jesse, he recognized me. I gave the excellency award. when I posted it on my WhatsApp group, my friends, they were saying, is it true? I said, you are saying it. You have posted it, that it's true. So I want to appreciate this and thank you so much.
CMD came on board, he has given priority to staff motivation, regular staff loan, sponsorship to conferences and seminars, study leave of absence, everything that has to promote motivation among members of staff.